Okay, if you're creating a document in Microsoft Sway and you want to embed a Google Doc into it, or Google Sheet, Google Slide, there's only a couple steps to do it, and we're going to go through that. First thing you want to do is go down to the plus sign, click it, go to the Media Group, and we're going to do an Embed. You click on Embed, you get another card that comes up here, and it's just waiting for code. So you need to go find that embed code. We're going to go to my Google Doc. I have the one open that I want to share, and you need to go to File, Publish to the Web, and then from there you get a box. You can link to it, but that's not what we're going to do. We just want the embed code. And if you click on that, then you also need to click on Publish. Say OK. And then grab this code. This iframe code is what you want. I'm going to copy it to my clipboard and then go back and embed it. And then click anywhere outside of that box and you've done it. You've embedded that Google Doc. Now to see it, you need to play the slideshow. And I'm going to scroll down and there it is. So this is a live Google Doc. If I updated it in Google Docs and came back here, the information on it would be updated. It's really exciting stuff I put on there right now. I put a lot of effort into that. So if you found this little tutorial helpful and you want to see others like it, you can subscribe in the lower right-hand corner to my channel. Thanks for watching.